celebrates Ballon d'Or with 2 goals in Madrid rout. Barcelona, Spain, app. Cristiano Ronaldo celebrated his 5th Ballon d'Or award by scoring twice to lead Real Madrid's 5-0 rout of Sevilla in the Spanish league on Saturday. Ronaldo presented his trophy for the best player in football to the Santiago Bernabeu crowd before kickoff. He received the honor on Thursday in a ceremony in Paris, his 5th trophy equaling Barcelona rival Lionel Messi. After soaking up the ovation from his fans, the Portugal star went on to have his best performance in the league this season. His brace earned him another loud round of applause when he was substituted late. Madrid moved into 3rd place, 5 points behind leader Barcelona, which visits Villarreal on Sunday. Sevilla entered the game tied on points with a Madrid side that was without first-choice defenders Sergio Ramos and Dani Carvajal and midfielder Casemiro, who were all suspended for 1 match, and injured centre-back Rafael Varane. But with Ronaldo in the forwards on song, Zinedine Zidane's bunch decided the match with 5 goals before halftime.